Hi everyone, welcome to The Wire. I hope you enjoyed your long weekend. This is Yesenia. Let's get started with the birthdays for the week. Here's Carly.
Hi everyone, it's time for the birthdays. Our birthdays this week are Praveen, Evelyn, Elias, Brenly, Omar, Sahasini, Noah, Paris, and Bruce. Happy birthday!
Thanks, Carly. I bet you're in the mood for a good riddle. So Hasbro's got you covered with our riddle for the week.
Hi, welcome back for Riddle of the Week. Today, we're going to be doing a Valentine's riddles, some Valentine animal riddles, because I know those are the best. So, well, in my opinion, they are. So here is our new Riddle of the Week box. I know it's not that Valentine-y, but it can do. So we're going to do three riddles this time, and three is also my favorite number since first grade. So let's start. Our first riddle. Our second riddle. And our third riddle. So we got our three riddles right here, and let's read them out loud so you can hear them. So what did the owl say to his Valentine? This is going to be the first riddle. So I want you guys to pause this and try to guess, because these riddles can help your brain. There's also more types of puzzles, like Sudoku puzzles and Thinker Thursdays. There's more stuff you can do to help your brain. And these riddles are one thing to do to help your brain. So I would love it if you could do these while I'm saying it. So what did the owl say to his Valentine? Pause it and think.
Interesting. I wonder what the answer is. We want Indian Run to be a school full of kindness. Here's Will to share a kindness shout out.
Hi, Indy Run. There's one kindness shout-out this week. The first one comes from Mrs. Buzzards for Grant. Grant, in Mrs. Buzzards' afternoon class, helped Henry clean up his table after he made paper snowflakes. He did this without being asked. Thanks for being so kind, thoughtful, and helpful, Grant.
Thanks, Will, and good job, Grant. History is fascinating, and fun holidays are fun. Every week has something different going on. It's time for Nayu to share something from this week in history.
Hi everyone, this is Nayu with the holiday party. On February 28th, there's a holiday called National Love Your Pet Day. National Love Your Pet Day is the day when you give an extra focus on your pets. Did you know that most households in the United States have at least one pet? Whoever your pet is, enjoy the time spending a little extra time with your pet if you have one.
Now it's time for a weekly message from the principal.
Good morning, Indian Run. It's so good to see you. It's Mrs. Nicholson today. I just wanted to come on and acknowledge our PTO today. For some of you, you may have been able to participate in many of the really cool PTO events that we've had this year. One of the most recent ones we just did was the paint night. And if you got to participate, I'm sure you loved it. Some of the pictures I've seen have been really, really wonderful. Our PTO does a lot of work behind the scenes, and we just want to thank them. So yay, thank you all for doing all that really cool work for us. We appreciate what you're doing, and tonight is a dine and donate. So you can have your parents check their email. We're going to be doing that at the Berwick this tonight. So you can check your email for more information about what that looks like and how we can support our PTO that also supports us. So it's so good to see some of you participating, and we look forward to the next PTO events as well. And don't forget, what begins here will change the world.
Thank you, Ms. Nicholson. And now Autumn is here to introduce one of our most popular segments.
Guess what time it is? That's right, it's Indian Run's Got Talent. Today our talented student is Elliot from Mr. Miller's class. Enjoy!
Hi, Indian Run. This is Elliot. I am going to be playing you the Mandalorian theme on the piano. Thank you.
Wow, Elliot, very impressive. I saw Lego Mando and Baby Yoda enjoying the show. Nice touch. For all of you talented students out there, if you have a talent, have someone film you and send it to Mr. Kaufman. We'd love to share it with the school.
It's time for our new segment. Shabam is pulling out the magic skills. I hope you're ready to be amazed. Enjoy!
Hello, mates! Today I will be performing the first of a few magic tricks, which is one of the most classic ones, levitation. No, that wasn't just a trick. I'll show it to you in a sec.
Okay, here I go. It's time. Come on, V. You got this. Okay. Concentrate. Concentrate. And up I go. Woo, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I did it. I'll show it to you one more time. Okay. Concentrate. And fly. I'm doing it! Yay! Oh yeah. It's too good.
I'll be back to you next time and I'll make a ball pass through solid wood. Good day, mates. This is me. I'll be making a ball pass through solid wood. So, here we go. First of all, we need the ball.
I think I accidentally vanished it.
Whoops! Here it is. Okay, step one, put the ball on the table. Step two, put the cup on the ball. Step three, I'm afraid my magic has to remain a mystery. I must cloak it. No peeky holes. Now, let us check to make sure that the ball is still there. I might have vanished it.
Laughter in the background.
Yes, the ball is still there. Okay, this time, let's go. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Alakazam! Oh my. I think I pressed too hard. I didn't, did I?
Yeah, I pressed too hard. The cup went through the table instead. So wouldn't it be cool if the cup was just over here?
Thank you, and I'll be back with some other magic trick soon.
Before we end, I bet you're wondering about the riddle. So Hathor is now going to share the answer to the riddle of the week.
Okay, so the answer is, I will be yours. I mean, like, I will be yours, but I will be yours. Because that's what owls are. I will be yours. That's what the owl said to his Valentine. Now, let's check out what the bear said. What did the bear say to his Valentine? What do you think? Pause the video and try to answer it. So the answer is, I love you very much, like a bear. I love you very much. Instead of very, they're doing very. So I love you very much. That's the answer to that one. Now let's check our third one. What do you call two birds in love? I want you to pause it again and think. But I'm going to say the answer. Let's repeat it again. What do you call two birds in love? The answer is tweethearts. Like birds say tweet and you're saying tweethearts. Classic. So I hope you enjoy learning some new riddles and you can tell them to your friends because these riddles are so cute. They're Valentine's Day riddles for Valentine's Day. Since on February 14th, it's a Valentine's Day. It's a few days before this week. So that's why I'm going to be doing Valentine's riddles. So I hope you enjoy it. Bye, I'll see you next time. Hasra signing out.
Thanks for watching. That's all for today. For The Wire, this is Yesenia signing off. Don't forget to be kind, be respectful, and be amazing. Have a great day, Indian Run. Goodbye.